Hello there, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all well and dandy. So today I am going to be watching A Boo Bitch episode 2 because I really enjoyed the first one and I thought, you know what, hun? I'm going to do another video on it and just sit and watch Netflix with you. So without further ado, let's get into the video. I have a brand new setup now. I hope you enjoy it. It's all looking very fancy. Right, she's just figured out she's dead. Remember that.
Squish
squash
like spam jam under a
oh
my
gosh.
You are under a moose.
She is dead, RIP darling.
Oh god, what happened?
You passed out.
No. What happened under the moose?
You got squished, obviously. I'm unsure what I'd actually do if I felt like I died or found out I died but I was a ghost. It's ever so confusing.
No, it's you, I checked.
Shit.
What, she lift up the fucking moose herself and just went, you know what? It's you, hun.
And still here.
You're a ghost.
I feel like I can't breathe. But I can. Do ghosts pee?
That's the thing, so many questions. Do they pee? Do they not pee? Do they poo? Also, they're kind of like quite calm and cool about it. Like, they're not like, oh my god, I'm fucking dead. I died. So can everyone else see her? How am I dead instead of alive and what are the rules? Alrighty. Oh god, don't get it again, love. If they can still see her and she's not... Well, she's dead, that's gonna be interesting because a lot of these, I died but only one person can see me. See, that's how I thought it was gonna go. Twist.
I'm gonna walk through it.
Oh,
don't push.
Just open the door, you silly cow. Interesting. I wonder how. Where's this gonna go? Oh, she's got powers though. You know, America is literally the only place that actually leaves a bit of paper on top of their straws because it's hygienic. In England, they literally just tear it off, whip it in, you know, lick it a little before they put it in the cup and go, here you go, darling, enjoy your drink.
While I go to the bathroom?
I mean, that's a lot of trust. I would not trust anyone with my computer. God. Oh my god. I mean, it was on fire. It's not entirely her fault. Well, it kind of was. Breathe, sweetie.
Which is why you need to stay hydrated when you drink and always make sure you go home with your panties on and in one piece.
No. You know what? I don't need to hear.
These parents are fucking cool. I love how they're like, just so like, go help yourself. Be free. Go get drunk. Be a pisshead.
What I also need to know
why you're dead and still in human form?
Yes, and why do I still have to pee?
Why bother? Because it's gross. And if you can still touch me, then you need to be ghost pee free. I'm sorry. You can still touch me with your ghost pee.
How long?
For as long as you shall pee.
No. How long do I have left? I need a nap.
Great. Big spoon or little spoon?
No. I want to be alone. Sorry.
She is a bit much, I won't lie.
Later.
I'm like, hun, I've just died. Let me just like have 5 minutes to myself. Fuck.
Well, get better soon because I'm having a hangover hang. We're gonna have pizza.
Beer.
Wow.
Hangover hang. Normally you get the hangover horn. What's going on? That's what that means.
Okay?
Liar.
Okay. And I will see you
in the- Yes.
Actually, wait. Can I? Or ghost babies a thing?
Ghost babies?
Sorry. You thought you were muted. Ghost babies are a drink that I make.
I mean, aren't they just having a hangover party? Why are they having another drink? It's just another party, no? Is it still there? Is it missing? Oh no. Oh no, is it gonna eat them? Why have they got hot sauce?
Animals don't have sophisticated palates. Once the fire hits, they'll quit.
What if you taste it? You have enough to cover all of it.
turn off the notifications.
Hold up. There's a post about a spirit sighting. Wait, what?
Somebody knows about me?
Oh my god, that did have Jesus in it?
I can kind of see.
Where?
Under his eyes?
This manifestation is learning if we're open to the lesson.
I'm open.
Absolute psychos. Absolute psychos.
Yeah, but like the spooky yuki shit too.
Awesome.
I think this is the Afterlifers Club.
Yep.
These kids know all about the occult.
The Afterlifers Club. Honestly, there's a lot of clubs, isn't there, in bloody American schools? I'd be with the geekies. The geeky clubs playing like Dungeons and Dragons. God, I can't speak. Christ. Just four guys in a hot tub, and it's not gay.
Jesus. Well, I'm not talking about Jesus.
It's okay. It's just his spear. I think we blood him down. Let us pray.
Oh my god. See ya. Christ, the 80s little cheek.
It was no joke. And if you're not careful, you may unearth some crazy dark shit.
Oh.
Crazy.
Traumatic.
I'm not being funny. This is serious. There are demons lying in wait.
Okay, hon.
Take over your body and eat your soul if you're not totally freaking careful.
Okay. Message received.
Now you'll need the bones of a mourning dove and a packet of hemlock. Or Capri Suns. Get the variety pack.
Love a Capri Sun. Mm. Oh,
yeah.
Chicken fillet.
You're...
No, still hate it from the first episode.
Look, I... You're not. And I'm not gonna leave until I know you're okay.
I'll piss off, you fucking tart. I hate her, honestly.
What's going on? I can't.
Mind games. Oh, did that hurt?
What do you want?
Info on the undead?
Sucking vampire, right? You sure? Because I feel like you're sucking my energy right now, and I didn't give you my consent.
Girl. Maybe I should start saying that to people I don't enjoy speaking to.
Hey, come on, guys, you know the rules. No hexing, no cursing, and no poxing.
And no doves, Brad. It was literally...
I like these. They're kind of like geeky, but with like... the afterlife and magic and shit.
So, having an embodied body is about unfinished business.
Always.
Ghosts or ghosts.
So what is her unfinished business? I bet it's to
like
not have that name. She needs to be known.
I do have unfinished business.
Him.
Like Brad's girlfriend's ghost. It is not what I have left to do. It is who. Hi, Jixie.
I don't think that's going to be the case, to be honest. I think that she's going to have to learn to be herself. And not give a fuck.
Yeah. What a bummer, it's too late.
Oh, don't trust her, honestly. She's a fucking slag. No, don't do it. Don't be stupid. No, disappointed in her. Oh my god! There we go, guys. That was episode 2. Tell me what you thought about it. It was really good, actually. I can't wait to watch the next episode already. I will keep filming my reactions if you like. Yeah, tell me what you thought about this episode. Tell me what do you think is going to happen next. Do you think that that's what she needs to do? That she needs to kiss him to, like, come back from the dead? Because I don't think that's the case, because that's just a little bit, you know... sad. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel because it does help a lot. Give it a massive thumbs up. I hope you like the new setup, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye bye bye, beach.